गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सिल्वर बेल्स मानसरोवर ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस चैप्टर नंबर 13, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इंडस्ट्री। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सिल्क एंड सम अदर इंडस्ट्री। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सुगर इंडस्ट्री। सुगर इंडस्ट्री मेकिंग जैगरी फ्रॉम the sugar cane juice is very old industry in India. Sugar industry stands second after textile in agrarian industry in India. So at second number, sugar industry stands, okay, after textile. So maybe it can be asked, after reaping the crop of sugar cane, it has to be squeezed within 24 hours so that the amount of water is not reduced, otherwise its sugar content will decrease. Okay, reaping, usko ek bar harvest karne ke baad, what we have to do? It has to be squeezed within 24 hours, so the amount of water is not reduced, otherwise its content will decrease. Okay, that is why the sugar factories are located near sugar cane growing centers. Okay, what are the reason? Okay, maybe such question can be asked. Okay, why sugar factories are established near where sugar cane is grown? So answer is what? We can say after reaping sugar cane, otherwise the crop of sugar cane, it has to be squeezed within 24 hours so that amount of water is not reduced, otherwise sugar content will decrease. That is why the sugar factories are located near sugar cane growing centers. Okay, one another reason is also if a sugar factory is near where sugar cane is grown, so we can save expense of transportation also. Then sugar factories are located in Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat, etc. The industry is developed in Gujarat at Bardoli. Then Ganadevi, Surat, Navsari, Vyara, Bharuch. Okay, two times Bharuch has been written. Then Kodinar and Talalagir. So there are the centers. Okay, you have to keep this in mind. I am not putting underline over here. Now next, paper industry students. Paper is made out of softwood, bamboo grass, molasses, etc. Okay, the raw material of paper. So maybe such question can be asked, what is raw material of paper industry? So the answer is softwood, bamboo, grass, molasses, etc. It is produced in Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra, West Bengal, Odisha, Karnataka, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Tamil Nadu and Haryana. Okay, so we can get raw material from these states. Then mineral based industries, okay, that all are, we have discussed, they are agro based industry. So we have done one classification, that is agro based industry. Now mineral based, okay, those industries wherein minerals are used as a raw material are known as mineral based industry. Okay, maybe it is asked, what is mineral based industry? So those industries wherein minerals are used as a raw material are known as mineral based industry. Industries such as iron and steel industry, aluminium industry, copper, chemical, fertilizers, cement, means of transportation and electrical goods are mineral based industries. So these are the examples of the mineral based industries. Now number one, first we are going to discuss iron and steel industry. Now student, iron and steel industry.
iron and steel industry is the axis of modern industrial and the economic development. It is considered to be the base industry. Machines and other construction are produced from its production. This can be also considered to be key industry. Okay, so as we know, okay, from small thing, okay, to big huge ship, which is made, otherwise iron is used in it. So this is the key industry, we can say. Maybe you have a question, which industry is called as a key industry? So iron and steel industry. The process of making iron is very old in India. Iron was imported from India to make swords in Damascus. Okay, so iron was imported from India to make sword in Damascus. The first factory in India to produce iron was established at Porto Novo in Tamil Nadu. It was closed due to some reasons. A successful production of raw iron was made at Kulti in 1907. The factory established at Jamshedpur started producing iron steel on a very large scale. Factories were established at Bahawalpur in West Bengal and at Bhadravati in Karnataka. Iron and steel factories were also established in Bhilai, then Rourkela and Durgapur. Other large scale factories were founded at Bokaro, Vishakhapatnam and Salem. Iron ore, raw iron we can say. Iron ore, coal, limestone and manganese are used as raw material for producing iron steel. Sometimes this is also asked, okay, what is raw material for iron industry? So iron ore, jo hum raw iron bolte hain, then limestone, manganese are used as a raw material for producing iron steel. Then a mini steel plant has been found near Hazira in Gujarat. The administration of all iron steel factories except Tata is handed over to Steel Authority of India Limited, SAIL. India ranks 5th in the world in iron and steel production. Okay, so this is you have to keep in your mind again. Okay, the administration of iron and steel factory except Tata is handed over to Steel Authority. Okay, Tata ko chhod ke, okay, jo hai Steel Authority ke under mein hai. Then India ranks 5th. Okay, we are at 5th level in iron production overall the world. Now you can see the map. Okay, map is asked. So there are places where iron is produced. Okay, the iron industries have been established. You can see over here. Okay, there are the name we have already discussed in the paragraph, and these are also given in a map. Okay, so you learn it well. Now student, aluminium refining industry. After iron and steel industry, aluminium refining is another important industry. This mineral is light in weight, strong, malleable, smooth conductor of electricity and rust proof. Okay, so sometime it is asked, okay, why aluminium is preferred. So this mineral is light in weight, strong, it has a it is a strong also, malleable, you can melt also, some smooth conductor of electricity and rust proof. Bauxite is the aluminium ore. Okay, from bauxite aluminium can be made. Okay, aluminium made is from bauxite. Other minerals are mixed with aluminium, which is useful in making cars, railway, aeroplanes and machines. About 40-50% of expense is incurred in electricity. So this industry is founded where hydroelectricity and bauxite are available easily. Okay, so where it can be established, okay, that place where the possibility of electricity is in enough amount, as well as per se bauxite is also available. Factories producing aluminium are established in Odisha, West Bengal, Kerala, Uttar Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Maharashtra and Tamil Nadu. That are the states. So these are the states where aluminium is produced. Now next, students, copper refining. The use of copper has increased due to its properties such as easy conductor of electricity. It can be mixed with other minerals easily. Okay, there are two reasons. One is good conductor of electricity, as you have learned in your science, and also it can be mixed with other minerals. Okay, as a alloy it is also used. Copper is useful in electricity industry in making of refrigerator, air conditioner, automobiles, radiators, domestic utensils, etc. First copper refining unit of India was founded by Indian Copper Corporation. Okay, so in short, ICC. Okay, I it means India, C means copper, and again C means corporation, at Ghatsila in Jharkhand. In 1972, ICC was handed over to Hindustan Copper Limited. Again, I am telling you, 1972 ICC was handed. उनको देने दिया गया to Hindustan Copper Limited, HCL. Beside HCL, today copper is produced by private sector also. Yet the domestic production is not enough, so it has to be imported. Okay, we are producing copper, but the use is more than production, so we have to import from outside. Okay, now chemical industry. The position of chemical industry in India is important. Chemicals are two types. Okay, there are two types of chemicals: organic and inorganic chemicals. Petrochemicals is the main organic chemical industry. Petrochemicals is the main organic chemical industry. It is used in artificial fiber, artificial rubber, plastic goods, color chemicals, and in medicine. Okay, so it is used where in a artificial fiber. Okay, nowadays it is also in use. The rubber, artificial, plastic, as we know, color chemicals. Okay, in medicine. Then next, organic chemical industry is founded near oil refineries and petrochemicals center. Organic chemical industries were found near oil refineries and petrochemicals centers. Organic chemicals are used in phosphoric acid. Inorganic chemicals are used in phosphoric acid, nitric acid, salt, soda ash, caustic soda, and chlorine, etc. Okay, so you have to keep this in mind. Where does organic chemicals are used as well as inorganic chemicals are used. Nowadays in India has important position in the world in insecticide industries. Gujarat leads in the country the chemical industry. Okay, Gujarat has a good place in chemical industry. Ahmedabad, Vadodara, Ankleshwar, Bharuch, etc. are major centers of chemical industry. And these are the major center of chemical industry. Now next, chemical fertilizer industry. First, chemical fertilizer factory of India was established in 1906 at Ranipat in Tamil Nadu. Okay, so the first chemical factory of India was established in when 1906 and where? At Ranipat in Tamil Nadu. The development of this industry started when Fertilizer Corporation of India started its factory at Sindhari. This industry is center in Gujarat, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab and Kerala. Okay. In Gujarat, the factories producing chemical fertilizer are located at Kalol, Kandla, Hazira, Bharuch, Vadodara, etc. So these are the places of Gujarat, okay, where chemical fertilizers, okay, where chemical fertilizer is produced. Now next, plastic industry. Plastic industry is also known as sunrise industry. There has been a constant increase in the demand of raw material for plastic because it is waterproof and can fit into any mold. Okay, we can melt it. It is used in packing chemicals, textiles, building, construction, vehicle manufacturing, electronics, etc. Important centers producing plastic are Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Bangalore, Vadodara, Vapi, Kanpur, Coimbatore and Chennai. So as we know, plastic is used, okay, in many places as a packing first of all. Okay, and also we are using different things of the which is made up from plastic. It is called sunrise industry. Okay, maybe it is asked which industry is called as a sunrise. So plastic, and you have to learn the centers also which are given in a book. Now next, cement industry. Cement is inevitable in the construction of roads, dams, etc. India ranks second after China in cement production. Okay, generally we are in second after China in many places. It produces about 6% of the world production. Okay, 6% of world production. Limestone, coal, gypsum, bauxite, clay, etc. are the raw material for cement industry. The raw materials and products have more weight, so the cement factories are located where the raw material is available in abundance. There is very good development of this industry in Gujarat. Okay, so where we can establish otherwise cement industry can be established where raw material is available in abundance, means lot of in amount, and there is fairly good development of this industry in Gujarat. Okay, then student, now we are keeping this video till over here. Next video we will discuss about transport equipment industry and many other things. Okay, thank you, have a nice day and learn well.